Let me say this one thing. You know, when I told you I thought the game would be competitive, in fairness, this was a perfect letdown game. You beat them by 30. You beat them by 40. You're up by 50. You're coming home. They're missing their best player. This, I can understand. I'm not saying, I did not think the Cavs was going to lose, but this was a perfect letdown situation.